Well, Hala, yeah, I mean, he said it was unknowable, but the Feinstein report, which is this 500-page report, made very clear that there was no link between useful intelligence and these enhanced interrogation techniques and torture, that they did not produce good intelligence leads which saved lives and led to al-Qaeda leaders. And John Brennan is now saying, well, that's an unknowable. So to some degree, he's accepting the Feinstein analysis that there is no evidence that it did lead to lives being saved and plots being thwarted.
And have we heard that from CIA directors before or top CIA officials? I spoke to the chief spokesperson for the CIA up until 2004, adamant that enhanced interrogation techniques slash torture led to intelligence. We heard as well from Dick Cheney saying, absolutely, this helped us thwart attacks. Is this the first time we're hearing a top CIA official admit, look, I don't even know, I can't tell you with any certainty?
Well, they've been putting out this line over the last couple of days, but we don't know is a very different answer than that these enhanced interrogation techniques led to actionable intelligence, led to saving lives, Hala, that's for sure.